how you look when you stop drinking beer.
Who's taking my shit? Someone take this shit.
Yeah, don't drop it.
Josh, hey.
I'll take it to the Here we are once again. Cinco de Mayo celebration. Here in Norco, California. These only people need to make some more noise because these wrestlers love it when you make some noise. So get involved, people!
Alright! Shut the hell up!
Come on!
You shut up!
Come on, Lambo Ball! Smart idea right off the bat.
Slice Boogie, Austin Body, is really someone you love to hate.
Ring the bell!
Ring that bell, baby.
Let's get it on, everybody!
Woo! All right, here we go.
Slice Boogie is someone that, I mean, definitely is a general loudmouth, but he really has the skill to back it up.
Let me tell you what, physique-style skill, you're going to see here today.
Now, I'm curious to see how this is going to match up against the natural flip artist, Matt Vandagriff.
This is going to be...
He's a pussy! There you go, Slice Boogie!
You can see Slice Boogie straight out the gate is already trying to keep Matt Vandagriff
from being there. Showing him who's boss. That's how it's done. Coming here with that New York mouth, getting slapped the taste
right out of you. I'll slap you, boy. Show me what's up,
boy. Slice Boogie seems to be a little distracted, issuing a... challenge to the audience.
Right. Sometimes you gotta tell me, put the audience in his place, but not this early in the match.
Well, he's trying to put Matt Vandagriff
The answer to the slap, and now Matt Vandagriff's gotta think about those actions.
You should have.
Do it, bitch.
Not the potty mouth. I'm using the hearing on Matt.
Do you feel the temperature in the ring rising? Because it's happening really fast, and it's not just the sun.
Look at the ground game. A scramble in the middle of the mat.
Knowing exactly where those ropes are.
That's your partner?
Yeah.
He sucks.
Stop pulling his tie.
Don't scratch my ass.
Hey, get out of his ass. Yeah. What's the matter with you? It's not that kind of party.
But maybe this is that kind
of
party.
We don't know that yet.
It is not. There are kids here. That's not that kind of party.
A quick shoulder tackle.
Right? You thought Boogie might have had the power on that one, but not working out so fast.
And a arm drag sends Boogie out of the ring. Now it is Lucha Libre rules.
Coming off of that slap.
Come on, Boogie.
He's got the upper hand in Boogie.
That's no count time, all right?
Taking a breather, taking that powder out, getting out of that ring.
Two!
Here it comes. Give me that beer.
Get back in the ring.
He needs a recharge. He's getting that recharge. That's what he needed. Listen, some people need to hook up, and that's how Boogie might do it.
Matt Vandagriff, not afraid, not backing down.
Oh, here we come, the veteran. Robby Phoenix coming in with the submission championship. He's trained Vandagriff. He knows exactly his movesets. He knows what's happening in that ring.
But a deep arm drag leaves Robby on the mat. He's got that shoulder towards him. Gosh, look at that painful position. Robby is struggling right now. You can see the grimace on his face.
And you think Robby can make it fresh with leaving up?
Kill him
out!
Here
it comes. Tag is made. Estrella Roja is now in the picture.
One in, one out. Come on, guys.
Vandagriff and Estrella Roja, right back to work on that shoulder.
Vandagriff was ready for him. Estrella Roja ready for him.
Now Estrella Roja, so in his small village in Guatemala, they actually make a beer that is designed to make you big and strong. He's been drinking it a long time, and he's ready to show that off. I wonder if they serve any of that beer here.
I would love one of those.
I should take it off.
Now showing the disrespect. There's the Boogie that we like to see. Giving him that attitude with his boots.
That's
a mind game. Such a bully in the ring.
Shut up!
We will not shut up. We are paid to be here. Hello?
Back!
Oh, we go, baby!
Beautiful!
See what the 805 brewery can do to you.
There you go.
Right? That's how it works, right?
Oh, and look, taunting Matt Vandagriff as he goes right out of the reach of his opponent.
Over
there, the ref was distracted, didn't even get to see it.
Taking advantage of Mustafa Vandagriff
over
there.
Watch him.
Robby Phoenix, what has he got up his
sleeve? Right, they're just gonna wear him down. Now that Matt Vandagriff is sitting outside, he's gonna wear down. That's how you do it. Take out one limb at a time. That's usually the good strategy.
That elbow working there.
Working
the arm of Estrella Roja, taking away that power.
In wrestling, you can't do much with
that. There we go!
Much less the chin.
Boogie taking notes from his partner today.
Give it up, Roja!
Just say yes or no.
Vandagriff's trying to cheer on Estrella Roja.
What do you say? Roja, what do you say? Hey, off the fish hook! That's a one! Two! Off the fish
hook! Slice
Boogie. Get him again! Get him again!
Another tag. Looks like submission champion Robby Phoenix is in picture.
Let me tell you what, it's punishment time, as far as I can see it.
Dastardly duo. Just attacking Estrella Roja.
Oh, poor baby.
Dude, hitting the side of Estrella Roja.
Teaching him a lesson. Listen.
Oh, we got him by the nose, Robby Phoenix. Now throw him some snacks.
He's not taking it anymore.
Shut up!
Estrella Roja, show him some gas. Too late right there.
Lap by Robby Phoenix.
Thank you, partner.
Taking that disrespect down. That crowd is not having it.
Look.
But he's entering the fray now.
Go double suplex.
Double the fuck!
Wow. Boogie and Phoenix
over.
Are in control right now.
He's going for a very.
Put him in that camel clutch again, Boog. Stretch his ass.
He's touching him on the side.
Yes!
Don't do that stretch!
You want to give it up?
Yeah, you say yes! You say yes!
Slice Boogie.
Estrella Roja is just being punished at this point. It's not even fair to be in that ring.
You idiot! You gotta help your partner.
Vandagriff is still struggling at ringside.
He's dirty as shit right now.
He's been knocked into the gravel and dust and dirt on the outside.
So does your girlfriend.
That is not a fun place to be. Let me tell you what. Estrella Roja is just taking punishment after punishment. Boogie is just being unbelievably relentless. Let me tell you what, if this is...
You should do one. You got titties, bud.
That's right.
No challenges, issues, and audience.
You know, this crowd might not be up for a fight with Slice Boogie right now, but I'm sure after a few beers and a few tacos and a few margaritas, there might be a different story.
Tag me.
Let's see how Slice Boogie deals with this crowd later on when they are... Shoe step!
Robby Phoenix perched on the top. Very precarious position.
Kiss that old big guy, Kathy. That is not a place that you want to be.
Matt Vandagriff just struggling, that helpless feeling on the outside, wanting to come to the aid of his tag team partner. But Robby Phoenix is just massacring.
Teaching him a lesson. These rookies need to
hyperextending that shoulder. Estrella Roja is feeling it right now.
I haven't asked anybody. I'm hoping there's a medic tent because I'm sure there's going to be a need for that later.
Estrella Roja might be needing that sooner rather than later, entering the ring with these.
At minimal, a hardcore shoulder massage. There has been right in the ribs with that boot.
Shattering the sternum of Estrella Roja.
Feeling a little helpless on the sidelines.
Straight to the midsection.
Right, confidence and swagger is coming out in spades. Here it comes. Slice Boogie and Robby Phoenix are in full control.
They've been leading the game this entire match.
Right, this team seems mesmerized. They need to get into it. Start to wear down Boogie.
All the push-ups in the world can't help him now.
Right, same strategy as had before. It does wear him down one at a time. Knock him out, take down limbs.
Come on, bitch!
Whatever it takes, show him the punishment he gave to this. To Estrella Roja.
Whip reverse. That Vandagriff to the boot.
What the hell? Come on, man!
Check him right in his big apple. That's what he's gonna do.
Robby's deposited to the outside of the ring.
You know, Estrella Roja still has a little bit of gas in him to help out Vandagriff. Let's see what he's got.
He's able to scrape him. Knee straight to the chin.
Continues. Estrella Roja taking a higher risk right now. He does, I don't know if he has the energy to do this, but there he is on the top rope.
And Vandagriff is right in his
look.
Oh my god!
Some of what he gave him right back at you, bro.